today we had a chance to get together at my mom and dad's place back in Bradford. My brother Andrew is up from Pennsylvania with his son and wife. My brother Danny is up with his wife and his two kids. So we're getting a chance to kind of hang out, do some bonding as a family, have a cookout, and just kind of enjoy being together. A lot of fun today.
Box
yes.
seats.
So, yes, that's
hello.
Exactly what
hello.
I need.
Hello.
Let's see this guy.
Oh. I'm a dead catcher.
You want to grab him? There
Toby,
you go.
You caught
don't
him.
Don't squeeze too
don't,
hard.
Don't squeeze too hard, okay?
Oh, look at him.
Oh, he's squeaking.
Can I?
Yeah.
It's all right.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he's hopping.
Yeah. We actually have bigger toads at our house.
Do you?
And smaller ones.
Oh. Okay,
let's
not.
No,
let's just let him go. How about that?
You got it. It's running. Oh, we're in the way. Gotta turn your switch on. There, you're running.
I gotta wait for
it. Oh, give it a little more gas when it starts. There you go. Give it a little gas. You're good. It's running. There you go. Yeah, we don't, should we ride together?
Yeah.
The American Sportworks 150cc Scorpion.
Yes. I have no idea.
Okay. I'm going to put my drink down because I know I'm going to lose that.
Yeah.
I think we can get you on here. Here we go. All right, how's this thing work?
Come on.
So watch out. We don't want to run anybody over here.
I'm going to wait until he gets ahead.
All right, drive safe. So it'll get warm, because the engines always get warm. So you are all set. Just watch your legs. Keep them outside the plastic, because the engine down here, that's hot under my fingers. Yeah, hot under my fingers. That'll burn your ankles a little bit.
Yeah.
So you're good.
Thanks, I just didn't know what's going on.
That's right, better safe.
Safe than better. Safe than sorry.
Do you want to take one of the quads and go down to the creek with? Because I'm going to be driving.
There's some big old red bump on a rock.
Or you can ride down again. Yeah.
Right.
Just keep. We'll keep having some fun.
A watermelon monster.
Okay, Alan's going to take me down on the go kart to there.
We're going back to the creek.
Yeah.
He wants to go back to the creek.
Wait. You want to go back to the creek, Tobias?
baby salamander.
Oh.
I also want to go down there on the go-kart. Can you take me on the go-kart after?
We need a four-seater go-kart's what we need.
Yeah.
You got a stick. Oh, you're good. Just throw it out of the way. Yeah, just like that. So we're looking for salamanders.
Yep. Tulip, what you're standing on right now is mud and rocks.
I'd say the mosquitoes have found us.
I think there's a problem over here.
So where are we, guys?
Tree.
I kind of want to step there, but I feel like it's not going to be solid.
Alright. A little soft. See if we can get a froggy to jump or something back here. Oh, man!
Oh, no.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, no.
Ooh. I found the mud. I got one light colored shoe, one dark colored shoe.
Well, technically that one still has, it's like half covered.
I'm gonna have to step in the sprinkler when I get back.
Well, and water, not.
Do you guys see any animal tracks back here?
What?
Do you guys see any animal tracks anywhere? Oh.
What?
There's a deer track right there. Yeah.
Almost
there's a deer heading into the bog. Here we go.
What?
More deer tracks.
Oh, one over here.
Poking in. Well, we don't want to get too far into the swamp.
What's
this? What's in here? Oh, two holes. Wait, that's a deer track.
You know what? I think there's a little like cave-ish looking thing on the other side here. Maybe.
Yes. Oh my gosh, how do you remember that?
Oh. What do we have in here, huh? Any animals?
Oh, that's so cool.
I got a flashlight. No tracks. No animals in there, Toby.
Big great place for them. Spider web up here.
Probably a little wet for an animal to sleep.
Oh.
Here's tracks right here.
Huh?
There's a little bit of a track in front of us, but if you look here, you got the toes of the deer. And there's one right under your shoe right there, also the toes.
I didn't see one that
the deer was heading off that way.
Oh, some more
deer. Yeah, there we go, you see.
I think this was a bat den before, but yeah. Then they wanted to move to a different den.
I'm guessing it was probably full of water. And so there probably no one ever lived in there. Is your brake on?
Oh, yes, it is.
Yeah, your parking brake's on.
Yes.
Yeah, ha, ha. Yeah, felt like you were trying.
I guess it fell back on again.
Yeah, parking brake.
That's better.
Whoops!
Normally when I get to a cup space with
Lotus, he normally scotches
my
cups.
You have quite a few measuring cups there.
I do. Those are going out, so if anybody wants any, take them now because it's last call for measuring cups.
I think I've got a full set. Should be good to go.
Okay.
The Daniel in his natural environment, surrounded by predators. See how gracefully he drives the go-kart.
I need another beer.
Show me the toad.
Oh, look at the little, look at him. A baby toad. Cool.
It's kind of squishy.
He's kind of squishy, huh?
He's on the table.
Oh, he hopped off.
He's right here.
Tobias got grasshoppers.
Tobias has grasshoppers. You're now videoing, so whatever you point it at, it's going to make a movie. What Danny's got.
Hey, Tobias. Tobias.
Go preferences.
Look, you can see.
Reset.
Sick.
Format. You good?
Whoa, that's cool.
No. Format.
Okay, let's stop because I could break the camera.
No.
I think.
Okay, we are formatting. This is the.
It's gonna see me videoing. So I'll be videoing it while
he likes making videos out of these things, and they come out awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, this is nice.
I'm holding the camera for this one.
Yeah, you hold the camera. And this one's going to point back to the camera shooting you guys.
Okay, we're set up 1080 at 30 frames and wide, so everybody's shooting the same footage. Okay, guys.
Can you see all of us in it?
I can see all of you.
Are you ready? Let's go to the creek and back. Before we run your dad over.
Okay. Three, two, one. Hit the gas.
Alrighty.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it was.
How do I turn off the camera?